In Grand Island, officials say Ronald Swords and Lynette Griffith went on a shopping spree at Menards. The only problem, police say they used around $1,000 in stolen rebate checks. Police later caught up with the two and arrested them. They say their vehicle was full of items they bought with the stolen rebates.